We are getting huge snowflakes today.
We're gonna eat them. No.
No, that would be gross. She put it in the meat juice last time. You need to do that again. Okay, now rub it on here.
What time Monday should I remind you?
9 a.m. Good morning, everybody. So, I don't know if you guys can see it. See out the window? We are getting huge snowflakes today, so I don't know if this is supposed to stick or how long it's supposed to last, but we'll just have to wait and see. Aspen and I are on day two of his science experiment. So we've got his Petri dishes. We made homemade Petri dishes, and they're ready to go. So we're gonna grow some bacteria.
So this one right here looks super weird. We're thinking it's like sugar, but no, I'm looking at like ice like down in there.
Yeah, he thinks it's because it's frozen. Yeah, one of our cups turned out different than the others, but yeah, these see? Are homemade. Don't pick them up yet.
They look gelatin. I want to eat them so bad.
You don't want to eat that. It tastes so gross. So those are our homemade Petri dishes. They have gelatin, sugar, beef bouillon, and I think that's it, isn't it? Yeah, that's it.
Sugar.
And water. Yeah, sugar.
And sugar.
And water. All right, you ready to do this?
Yeah, what are we doing with them exactly?
You're going to find out in a minute.
Are we going to eat them? No.
No, that would be gross. No, we're going to grow bacteria.
I really want to see what if this one's frozen, because it looks really frozen and it's stuck to the bottom. Look, you can't even tear it up. It actually looks super...
Are you ready? Ready to learn what we're going to do?
Yeah.
First, we need a marker. And we're gonna mark our bags. So we have four Ziploc bags. We're gonna put these to the side for a minute. So you see where it's like, see where it feels like that?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and put number one on here. Okay. Good job. Okay. Now grab your next sandwich bag and write number two. Make sure you have the side other way. Yep, see how it feels a little different? It feels kind of, yep. Two. Good job. All right, and then three and four. So you wanna do a bag number three and a bag number four. I think, is that the, yep, that's the right way. You're right. Good job, three and four. So you have a data chart here.
I can't tell though. Yeah, I think it is.
You have a data chart here. And so this is, see each bag, it's gonna tell you what we're gonna do with each bag. Okay, you ready? Set your marker aside. So what bag do we want nothing on? What bag?
One.
Okay, so go ahead and grab bag number one and be very careful not to touch. Let me get this out. Not to touch into your Petri dish. Just put it in the bag. So we're just gonna slide it in. Go ahead. Don't put your fingers on the Petri dish. There you go, bag number one. Nothing, and then we're gonna seal it up. Don't touch it. Don't touch
you can,
it.
You can touch it from outside.
Don't
the bag.
Touch it.
What okay. are we doing with
so,
the SAP?
Oh, why did it get wet? What happened here? Oh, because that was wet. Well, that's okay. Our paper will dry. So, what do you think is gonna happen with this one we did nothing to?
Nothing.
What's your prediction? You think nothing's gonna happen? It's not gonna change in any way?
My answer is yes. That's okay. Gonna happen.
So go ahead and just write nothing, just like there, okay? Keep it in that box, so write smaller. Okay. All right, bag number two, what does it tell you to do?
Meat.
Meat, so I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do with this here. Make sure, once again, not to touch. Okay, this is kind of slimy.
I really want to touch it.
Hold on.
What? Can I touch it after we're done?
No, probably not, because we're gonna be growing some stuff on it, so you don't want to touch it. You take the Q-tip, watch, and you're gonna rub it over this piece of meat, all over it, really good. Okay, really get it in there.
Ah!
That's okay. You can wash your
can
hands.
You lift it up a little.
Yeah. Here, I'll push it closer to the edge.
Can I get the juice?
No, not the juice, just the meat. Just rub it all over the meat. Turn your Q-tip so you're getting all sides of it covered. Really coat it in that meat. You got it?
Juice.
All right, now rub it all over the, just a good couple of swipes on that Petri dish. Okay, there you go, leave it, that's good.
Ooh.
Go throw that away.
Gonna.
Go throw it away. Right, take bag number two, and we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna open it up. Don't touch the Petri dish with your fingers. Go ahead and put it in. Good,
ooh,
we're gonna slide it in. Now.
It's not about.
Mm-hmm. Now, what do you think is gonna happen with the one we rubbed the meat juice on?
I don't know, maybe it's gonna dissolve a little.
You think it's gonna dissolve a little? Do you know how to spell dissolve?
No.
Under box number two, where it says meat, you're gonna write that. It will dissolve. That's what you thought was gonna happen. It will dissolve. Make sure you leave room. And you can put will right next to it. Get right dissolved down here. That's a B. What's it say for cup number three? What are we supposed to do?
Antibacterial agent.
Antibacterial agent. So number three, get bag number three. And then we are gonna take one of these. Hold on, yep, take that. Don't touch the tip. Go ahead and dip it in. Rub some on the cup. Bag number three, what do you think's gonna happen with the antibacterial
honestly,
soap?
Honestly, I feel like it's gonna go away. Go away.
Okay, now, the last one, what does it tell us to do?
Meet an antibiotic agent.
Antibacterial agent, so, you're gonna take this last one. All right, first you're gonna run that one over the meat. Once again, go ahead.
You lift it.
Really roll it all over the meat. Really, and since you put it in the meat juice last time, you need to do that again. Okay, now rub it on here. Okay, you're gonna take this Q-tip and you're gonna put some antibacterial soap on there.
Can I put a little on my hand to wash off that meat?
Okay, go throw that away now. And now you can go use this to wash your hands and then we'll finish our experiment. What do you think is gonna happen? Go ahead and put it in the baggie.
I feel like it's gonna like start like disappear. I feel like it's gonna start bubbling away.
You think it's gonna bubble? Okay. Place them in a warm area. And we're gonna check on them in 2 to 3 days. A reminder for Monday.
What's the reminder for?
Check science experiment.
What time Monday should I remind you?
9 a.m.
Okay, I'll remind you Monday at 9 a.m.
All right, there you go. So there's Aspen's science experiment. And nothing's going on right now, so we'll see
I'll check them out.
In a few days what it looks like.